Hello friends, this is Jasmeet Bhatia from Landmark Immigration, and today also we're going to discuss about an important college which is quite famous among students, which is Flaming College, Peterborough, Ontario. मेरे को पता है बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स यहाँ जाना पसंद करते हैं क्योंकि प्रोग्राम्स बहुत ही एक्सक्लूसिव हैं फ्लेमिंग कॉलेज के. लोकेशन पीटर्सबरो की, विच इज़ लाइक 1 hour 30 minutes ड्राइव फ्रॉम टोरंटो, विच इज़ क्वाइट एक्सेप्टेबिलिटी इज़ वेरी हाई अमंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो फ्लेमिंग कॉलेज ऑफर्स मोर देन 100+ प्रोग्राम्स इन अंडर ग्रेजुएट एंड पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट streams. So it has really good programs like mechatronics, global business management, international business management. Mechatronics is postgraduate program, advanced water system operation and management, sustainable waste system management, and many more UG diplomas. It is a public college, so you know that you are going to a good institute. It is situated in a city where there is another university called Trent University, so you can do a diploma and then complete your bachelor degree in Trent University. So the application fees is $100 and tuition fees is between $13,000 to $16,000. If you are an SDS case, like 6 each bands, then you can have in your last degree 50% of marks and still get admission. And if it is a non-SDS case, like if you have one module 5.5 band, then you require 60% marks. If a student has extended degree, it is acceptable. And 12 student passed, which has an extended degree of 12, that is also acceptable. Backlogs, if you talk to me, 10 backlogs are acceptable. English proficiency for business and informational technology related programs is overall 6 bands and no band less than 5.5. And if for postgraduate programs, overall 6.5, one module 5.5 is acceptable. And for other programs, 6 each band score is required. PTE is also acceptable. Undergraduate is 58 PTE is acceptable and postgraduate 60 PTE is acceptable. There are many students who like to apply in Flaming College due to its accessibility, because it's very close to Toronto, and due to it's quite popular among students for its different programs which are not available in other institutes. Landmark Immigration directly represents Flaming College. And if you're looking at applying into Flaming College, you can get in touch with us. You want to get your profile assessed, then kindly send me an email at info@landmarkimmigration.com. Or if you're looking forward to visiting our office, you can visit our nearest office, that is Vadodara, Chandigarh, Mohali, Amritsar, Ludhiana, Moga, whichever is close to you. And if you are looking forward to applying online, then you can definitely apply online through us and call us at 90413-90412. We are offering IELTS training also in our Mohali Institute. You can come and visit us in our Mohali office and take demo classes for IELTS, which are totally free. If you are convinced, then you can start your IELTS training. So I will tell all the students to use only genuine documents when they are applying for their student visa, else they can get a ban on their profile. Normally, a lot of students try to get some fake documents made, which is not at all acceptable by the High Commission. So choose your consultant wisely, which is offering you 100% genuine visa guidance and 100% transparency. We are into this field from past more than 13 years, and 20,000 plus students have been successfully sent by Landmark Immigration. So contact us if you're looking forward to realizing your dream. Thank you.